Today we are covering question and answers for Aruba Certified Switching Associate HPE6A72. If you find this content helpful, please like, comment and subscribe. To find the complete list of question and answers, go to the playlist link provided in the description. The question is, what is the benefit of choosing a three-tier design with routing at the aggregation layer? The options are: option A, better core router performance by offloading processing; option B, shifting endpoint access to the aggregation layer from the access layer; option C, using access control list at the core to improve performance; option D, connecting WAN MPLS and data center access to the aggregation layer. The correct answer is option A. The next question is, what are the benefits of a three-tier design over a two-tier? Choose two. Option A, offloading processing from the core without routing at the access layer. Option B, can use lower speed links between core to aggregation and aggregation to access given the use of an aggregation layer. Option C, lowering the cost of a deployment due to needing less switches all over. Option D, better scalability in a campus with a large number of buildings. Option E, gaining the flexibility to connect the data center to any access layer switch. The correct answers are option A and D. The next question is, which command will suppress LLDP messages from aggressing on a given port while still allowing LLDP to be enabled on the switch? Please have a look at the options. The correct answer is option B.